The family of Brian Laundrie has filed a motion to dismiss a lawsuit from Gabby Petito's family. The suit claims Laundrie's parents knew their son killed Gabby and tried to help him escape. Police say Laundrie killed Petito at a Wyoming campground before going home in Florida in her van on September 1st. The 20-page motion states there are no facts to support the claims of intentional infliction of emotional distress.